Karmisha Superville, author of Powershift Your Brand. This is an amazing book. It's a book that I wrote while in quarantine, really talking about our life and the purpose of our life and what does that encompass when it comes to branding and our businesses. As you guys know, 2020 everyone was affected. So I really wanted to take that time and really divulge into what does branding mean? What does pivoting mean if you have a small business? So I decided to write this amazing book from the perspective of community organizing, because at the end of the day, we can have the well-curated marketing plan, but if you don't have grassroots support, if you don't have a community backing you, what does it mean, right? So that is the definition of Powershift Your Brand. I have been in the event planning business for seven years. I'm doing a lot of great events. I've been able to work with so many amazing clients. But again, it starts with the community. So hopefully you read it. It's a great read. It's very easy. We have guides, worksheets, really how to maximize your life and power shift your brand. If you're a small business, even if you're working a 9-to-5, everyone can benefit from this read.
Since that time, when we meet each other, we instantly met each other, we kind of just automatically attracted to each other because of our ability to, our eagerness and our tenacities to move forward, to grow our businesses and do things of that nature. So we hit it off right away. As the years became, we went forward and things like that, working together, I had the pleasure of bringing eventually the commission to come down to the state controller's office in Manhattan. Because of her ability on her own, at the state controller's office, that's a place where you meet with other MWBEs, where you get to talk about contracts and things of that nature. When I introduced her and brought her there, on her own merit, that day that young lady walked out with a contract and event planning. Yeah. You know, the city had all the different kinds of contracts you could bid on and things of that nature, but she didn't do that. She didn't wait for nobody to offer a bid. She used her gift that God gave her, which was her ability to communicate. And that's one of her strongest strengths. Ability to communicate, express herself, and say what she wants. And she got that contract. That made me proud of her. That also made our relationship grow. So I like to see, figure out all the different things I can say about her, and I'm pretty sure most of you already know about her. But one of the things I did not know that I just realized and learned about her was she did an internship at the Navy. And during that time period, she got a chance to see all the different facets of life, whereas sometimes not everything is going to work out well for you. You do receive rejection. And sometimes you have to do the lowest task. And that's not the greatest thing, especially when you know that you're built for leadership and you're built to take charge. And you know you're going to change your station in life. And that's what she did. Although the task that she was given, it was not her job description, which was to ask her to go out and clean out a dirty office in the back. But as she said and mentioned to me earlier, she thought about Martin Luther King when he said, if you're going to be a janitor, then be the best janitor you can possibly be. See, because that builds character. And in that building that character, it taught her and led her to where we are now. You know, listen, I'm 56 years old and I still haven't written a book. But this young lady, with her abilities and where she goes and the people that she meets, she's an instant gravitational magnet. And I can't think of no one better to be able to present a book how to power shift your brand. If anyone can tell you how to do it and make it elegant and make a point to it, it's gonna be Karmisha. So for that, I simply say, I'm glad to be here to host it and honor you, and thank you for asking me to. It's been my pleasure, and I wish you well.
Thank you,
George. I try to live, but I can't. I don't know why you're the one. Turn me out of my mind.
Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, I love no be lie. Say yeah, we did together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if I leave, you go bye. Yeah, if you leave, I go
stroking your back.